Welcome to episode 9 of Rick's Reviews, where I'll share my thoughts and insights on the products I use and enjoy with all of you. Today, we're going to be talking about Frogg Toggs rain suits. I've been wearing Frogg Toggs rain suits for about 10 years now. This particular pair, which is the road toad style, I've had for 6 or 7, and they've held up really well. I chose the Frogg Toggs brand rain suit over any other rain suit because I love the breathability of the material. You know, most rain suits, when you put them on, they use venting to keep you from sweating inside, and some of them you feel like you're in a plastic bag. This allows that moisture or that heat or sweat, if you want to say, to escape from the inside out, but it doesn't let the elements from the outside get in. And as far as putting these on, I really like the fact that I can get in and out of these pretty quickly. I decided to go with the lime green color and the road toad style because I like the reflective piping, and I also like the color of the fluorescent because you can be seen more, and it's all about being seen. Over the years, I've had a lot of customers ask me if these are durable because they're very lightweight and compact and thin, but unlike some rain suits that do have that problem, these have been great and the material that they use is very high quality. Never had a problem. One experience that comes to mind about this rain suit was I was heading up Coast Highway and all of a sudden the clouds turned black and the rain just started and I was stuck on the road, so I put this on very quickly. And over time, the temperature dropped a lot and it got very cold. And I realized how warm it kept me because I had a jacket on underneath and it insulated my whole body. So it not only kept me dry, it kept me very warm. I've been asked many times, are these really 100% waterproof? Well, in my experience, I've been stuck in some pretty heavy rain and I have yet to get wet. So I will attest that this material is 100% waterproof, for sure. Something really funny that happened recently was when I was attending the Sturgis Motorcycle Rally and the skies turned black and it started raining really bad, and I realized I didn't take my rain suit with me. So I went into a convenience store, I got a trash bag, I stuck my head through it, my arms through it, and I rode back to the hotel that way. It kept me dry, but it wasn't as good as my Frogg Toggs, I'll tell you that. Storing this thing is really easy if you buy the optional stuff sack, which I highly recommend you do. The rain suit rolls up so easily and it fits in there nicely, and you can throw it in that bag and you're on your way. Another time I got stuck without my rain suit, we were filming an episode of Rick's Rides on Ortega Highway and it rained and I didn't have it with me, and you know, I just never learn, do I? Although this suit has a lot of visibility with reflective piping, I wouldn't mind if there was even more. I would like some kind of a triangle maybe that's reflective integrated into the design of the jacket on the very back of the jacket. And hopefully maybe we'll see something like that in the future. But other than that, I don't have any changes. I think the suit is dynamite just like it is.